गुड मॉर्निंग
क्लास वन इंग्लिश वन डेट 20th June।
सो इट्स अ रिविजन लेसन पेज नंबर 10 एंड पेज नंबर 11। ओके सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। सी सर्कल द वॉयल्स इन दीज वर्ड्स। ओके देर आर सम वर्ड्स यू हैव टू सर्कल द वॉयल्स फ्रॉम देम। ओके See the first word is ant, A-N-T, ant. So in ant the vowel is A. So you have to circle A because A is a vowel. Then number 2, D-U-C-K, duck. So circle the vowel. Which one is vowel? U is a vowel. So you have to circle U. Then number 3, happy. H-A-P-P-Y. In happy the vowel is A. So you have to circle A. A is in vowel. Then B-A-C-K, back. The vowel is A. Then F-I-S-H, fish. The vowel is I. Okay. Then in page number 11. Okay. Page number 11. See, match the words in small and capital letters. One has been done for you. So there are the some words which are in capital letters, and there are these words in small letter. So you have to match the capital letter words with the small letter words. Okay, so one has been done for you. Mouse, it's capital letter mouse and small letter mouse. Okay, then M-O-R-E, more. See, M-O-R-E, more. In so match them. Then H-O-L-E, hole. Where is hole? H-O-L-E, hole. It's written in small letter. So you have to match them. Okay. Then T-R-I-P, trip. It's written in capital letter. So you have to match it, which is written in small letter. T-R-I-P, trip. So match them in this way. We have to match the capital letter words with small letter words. Okay, thank you.